Welcome back to Olympus Critics. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. Leave a like for the algorithm that does the channel grow. So Gareth Evans was on my mind as I was thinking about the Raid movies, which I thought was just a fantastic two films that he directed, one, two of my favorite martial arts films. So something popped up in my head, and that was the Havoc movie that he is tasked to do back in 2021. They actually, you know, filmed the movie in 2021. Then they released photos of the movie back in 2022, and this movie is starring Tom Hardy, and I'm like, where is this movie? It's 2024. Like, this should have been dropped on Netflix, but I go do research, it's been delays have been happening with this film, reshoots. But Tom Hardy, I think this was like 2-3 weeks ago, posted on his IG a behind the scenes saying that it's finished. Hopefully we get to see this movie, because I want to see, you know, Gareth Evans succeed. This guy has done some movies that I've liked that wasn't the Raid. I mean, like, he did one of the VHS movies. If you have not seen any of the VHS movies, I say one and two are the best. The rest of them probably garbage. But he did one of those movies, and it was incredible. The horror, I mean, I was not expecting to be spooked by those movies, but it definitely did the job. And some people was telling me about Apostle, what he had with Dan Stevens. He did an incredible job with that. So he's good with action films and horror. Oh my God, this man here is getting ready to blow up as a director. And he's getting all these A-listers now. Dan Stevens, I consider him an A-lister. He's pretty good at what he does. And now you got Tom Hardy. I think this movie, if it's good, you may see studios start to ask for Gareth Evans. I've already said he should be doing a Mortal Kombat film. If I'm Warner Brothers, I'm scrapping Tarek Gardner's Mortal Kombat because it's pure garbage. I'm getting this guy. I'm tasking him to start it up. That's what I would do. But that's me living in a fantasy world, because they've already made up their mind with Tarek Gardner, which I thought was a ridiculous move with James Wan. James Wan is a solid director. But I think Gareth Evans, he's shown he can do horror and he can do martial arts films. I would get him. He's my pick. But this movie, I can't wait to see it. You know, he's dealing with a detective in a corrupt city. We're going to get some action scenes. Tom Hardy is a martial artist. I wouldn't say as he's the same level as the guys from The Raid, but he can hold his own. I mean, they said he won a jiu-jitsu tournament and he used a false name because he didn't want anybody to know who he was. So that's pretty interesting. And you got people like Forrest Whitaker and Timothy Oliphant in part of this movie. So yeah, man, I hope this movie comes out soon. I hope it comes out in these next couple of months, but that's highly unlikely. We might see it 2025, but it is what it is. Post comments, let me know what you guys think. Are you excited about this movie? Have you been waiting on this movie to come out? Do you think Gareth Evans is getting ready to blow up as a director? If this movie is good on Netflix, post comments, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel.